Thank you. When I was putting together this evening's show, I was thinking, I know that we have people from all over the world here, not just from the United States. So let me hear the Canadians again. Do we have anybody here from the United Kingdom? We have a few in the back. Anybody from New Zealand? They must be at the bar. I guess that's everybody. Okay, one more. Australia. Thought we might have a couple of you here tonight. So I was looking for a song that I could do that you might all know, that not a very common song for an American to do, but there was a performer in Great Britain back in the 1930s and 40s who played a banjo ukulele. His name is George Formby. How many people here remember George Formby? For those of you who are not familiar with him, his career spanned 40 years from 1921 to 1961. In 1939, he was the highest paid entertainer in Great Britain. He played a banjo ukulele. It was a banjo just a little bit shorter than this one here. And he recorded over 300 songs in his career, many of which during their time would have been considered a little bit risque. By today's standards, they're nothing. But they're a lot of fun, and I thought it would be kind of fun to do one for you this evening that George Formby recorded in 1937 about a guy who's got a job that's even better than mine. Oh, you're way ahead of me over here, aren't you? Cleaning windows and all the things he gets to see along the way. Now, one caveat. I'm from Louisiana. I'm totally devoid of a Lancashire accent, so this is going to be kind of a good old boy version of George Formby's window cleaner. I hope you like it. One, two, three. You would be, you could see the things I say, you know, when I'm cleaning windows. Honeymoon in couples too, you should see them filling the pool. You'd be surprised at things they do when I'm cleaning windows. My confession, I'll work harder and I'll never stop. I'll climb that blinking ladder till I get right to the top. The blushing bride, she looks divine. The bridegroom, he is doing fine. I'd rather have this job than mine. On my work at all when I'm cleaning windows. I knew a fellow such a swell. He had his first bat, plain to tell. I've seen him drink his bath as well when I'm cleaning windows. My profession, I'll work hard and I'll never stop. I'll climb that blinking ladder till I get right to the top. The ground is flying side by side. Ladies, nighties, I have spied. I've often seen what goes on. Yeah.